user has the ability to import a skeleton or FBX file that has been exported from QTM. Go to File, Import, and select the skeleton you want to bring into Maya. Import the avatar of your choice into the scene as well. In the Character panel, select the avatar as your character, and for the source, choose the name of the skeleton you imported, and click Play.